the first full-length trailer for Mamma Mia! Here We Go Again dropped on Thursday morning and featured a major surprise: Meryl Streep's character, Donna, might be dead. In the opening seconds of the preview, when a pregnant Sophie, Amanda Seyfried, calls on the help of her mother's friends and former bandmates Tanya and Rosie, she's told that your mother is the bravest person we ever met. Later, Sophie talks about Donna as if her mother's no longer there. Plus, the footage of Streep in the trailer is all from the 2008 original. The movie, which goes back and forth between the present and the past, will tell the story of Streep's Donna Sheridan, but with Lily James stepping in to play a younger version of the matriarch. Although Universal won't confirm whether Streep's character has passed away, the 68-year-old's name is listed in the film's credits. Fans of the first film are losing their minds over the possibility. "I'm fuming, please don't try and come for my soul and kill Donna off in Mamma Mia 2 unless you want me to go into mourning," wrote one Twitter user. Another wrote, "You're telling me, I've waited 10 years for Mamma Mia 2 and they killed off Donna Sheridan, keep her goddamn movie. I don't care how iconic number 2 is gonna be, no Meryl, no Mama."